Are you ready for the Chemistry Regents? Well, if not, then you need to watch 100 Ways to Pass the Chemistry Regents. We sifted through 8 recent Chemistry Regents exams to find the easiest and most commonly asked questions. Here's just one example of what we came up with. Way number 9 deals with the concept of an ideal gas, which statistically showed up on 5 out of the 8 exams we looked at, making it very likely to appear on your exam. We then show you all of those questions and the exams that they came from, which goes to show that there's only so many ways that these questions can be asked, including when they ask the opposite question. But then we give you the facts that you need to know to get the questions right, explaining why and how throughout the video. But here's the best part. Many times, these repeat questions tend to fall right around the same question number. And just to be sure you got it, we'll repeat the concept at the end of the video. We even show you how to use the chemistry reference tables the right way, such as table H, which deals with vapor pressure. By the way, did you notice the question numbers? By the time you are done watching 100 Ways to Pass the Chemistry Regents, you would have encountered about 500 multiple choice and short answer questions. You would have watched over 3 hours of short, informative videos. You'll see all the secrets behind the chemistry regents, you'll understand how to answer the most commonly asked questions, and you'll even learn how to use the reference tables to your advantage. And unlike a tutor or a crash course, these videos are available anytime, anywhere, so you can watch them over and over again until your exam. Plus, you'll be able to print out a free review sheet that covers the 100 ways to pass the chemistry regents. So whether you are taking the chemistry regents in January or June, all you typically need to pass the regents is 50 points. Therefore, we are willing to offer a 100% money-back guarantee if at least 50 of our ways to pass the chemistry regents don't appear on your chemistry regents exam. So go to chemvideotutor.com today and pass that chemistry regents once and for all.